welcome you once again to the first Outlook Money Insurance Summit presented by LIC, partnered by SBI Life, Exide Life and Credit Team. I am Deep Joy, editor Outlook Money, your host for this session on enhancing operational efficiency through digitization. We have with us Mr. Satish Babu Potaraju. Satish heads business development and strategy at Credit Team, a financial technology startup providing core solutions for insurers. He is a techno-functional executive who has been with the industry from the time it was liberalized some 18 years ago. Satish has been founder members for big names like Reliance Life, India First Insurance. Satish, a very warm welcome to the summit and the session.
Yeah, good afternoon, good evening. Hi, everybody. Satish here.
Satish, let me start by asking you to give us a brief background of Credit Team, you know, its promoters, their profiles and funding patterns and things like that.
So Credit Team started 5 years ago as an insurance solution provider. Primarily, before starting Credit Team, the promoter group was part of a mortgage processing organization, a technological company where United States counties use the system even today. So Mr. Prakash, one of those key members, founder members of that company, started Credit Team with a vision that they can provide similar solution as a natural progression from a mortgage processing institution to further banking products as well as insurance products. So it came as an opportunity, and then Prakash thought there's a lot of space in this sector to work upon. And for the innovation and experience that he has, he thought it's the right time to get into insurance, and that's how insurance company has been established.
So it was more of a natural choice. You were doing something, and this diversification per se, I wouldn't call it diversification, but more of an expansion in terms of your offerings to another industry.
Yeah, it's an extension probably. Yeah.
Yes. Okay. So. You claim to offer comprehensive, low-cost, agile, relevant, and profitable solutions for insurers and banks. Could you explain that to your viewers? You know, what exactly do you offer?
Yeah, so before I address that, we need to go a little back into how the industry started, how all insurance companies in India started operations way back in 99 when IRDA privatized the insurance industry. So most of the companies started investing a lot of money in technology. So today, in 2020, so most of the companies operate on those core systems, which are legacy systems per se. They have been using it for a long time. But the choice and the requirement for the customers have been consistently changing over times. And the current situation is such, the companies are looking at offering instant products by customizing products based on the need. And if you see the industry also in India, a lot of micro insurance products have come in, a lot of digital insurance products have come in. So companies started, looking at other alternatives to quickly offer a solution or quickly launch a product to suit the requirements of the customer. So that's where I think the flexibility with the systems was a little challenge for them at that point in time. So companies like Red Team has edge over those systems wherein quickly you can deploy any solution to suit your customer's requirement, wherein we customize the solution and deploy it say in a week's time. So that gave an advantage to companies to come to us and work with us closely, understand the requirement of the client, and then stitch the solution together. So that's where I think the edge has been there for us.
Okay, so your gestation period for a product rollout helping an insurance company is as short as 7 days, you say. Could you give us an example, as in what exactly would the solution which you're providing in terms of the customer, how would it help a customer?
Yeah, so if you take a scenario where a company, which is the second largest insurance provider in Asia, one of the biggest general insurance company in India, we work with them. Mm-hmm. So they have an affinity group, which is basically for chartered accountants. So the ICA, okay. Chartered Accountants of India, those members can come online with the insurance company and purchase the products which are specially designed for them. Okay. So, started with one health insurance product, but then today they have 7 different products catering to the requirements of this group. So there are about 5 lakh members in that group, and it's a sizable population for any insurance companies to have on the portal. So they devised a portal along mm-hmm. with the Greta team, wherein they started, creating products for them like motor insurance, health insurance, and household insurance and liability insurance, things like that. Since these are all practicing chartered accountants, a lot of scope and opportunity for the company to further leverage this technology and extend more products. So we started this platform, and then with one product we started, today we have 7 products. So we could add as and when there is a new opportunity, new product demand is there. So the company is simply able to launch it within a week's time as an extension to the same platform. So these kind of affinity products are quite faster in creating and then offering. So that way the company gets the advantage to, convert the existing population into customer.
Okay, so basically we are products tailored to a specific group of customers. Possibly reads their requirements and sets the product in a way that it suits them better. Takes care of their financial needs and requirements. Now, the most pertinent question, and I think this is the question which you may have faced everywhere, is how are Greta Team products different from others? Because this is an already crowded market, given COVID and all those, there has been a lot of digital enhancements. Every insurer is going digital. They want a larger presence on the web and everything. So how is Greta Team one different than the others in this crowded market? And two, what difference does Greta Team offer to its consumers, the insurer companies, so that they get an edge over other insurers?
Yeah, so if you break this question into two parts, how are we different from other players in the industry with respect to the insurer, in the sense companies trying to reach us and then explore the opportunity to work together, one. And the other part of the question is how we are going to help customers in taking advantage of this situation, the platform and the solution. The first one, see, we are a company which is highly flexible and agile in nature. So the advantage with us is that unlike any other core system, any customization takes at least about 3 to 4 months time, and a lot of manpower, effort, and then co-working is required to do that, and there's a lot of cost involved. Whereas in Greta Team, since it's a solution which is module driven, so if you're talking about any module like a new business module wherein acquiring a customer, or you can talk about a quotation management system, which is which can be cut out from the system, core system, and it can be deployed by customizing whatever features that the customer is looking at, or even a claim management system. So the core systems that they use, if they have to be customized, a lot of effort is required. Whereas if they come to us, as I said, in a week's time, we have done implementations in the past. So based on their customization requirement, it can go from 7 days to 15 days or less than a month also. So these things can happen quickly with us. Okay. So this is the advantage for any insurer before they launch a product, or when they're planning to design a new product, they can sit with us and then look into our system. What are the additional features that can be built to suit this particular product, and work with us parallelly while the product is getting approved from the regulator, because nowadays products get quickly approved by the regulator. So before they file, they can sit with us, and by the time product is out, we are ready with the solution. So that is the advantage with the insurers part of it. Coming to the customer, what happens is basically the cost of the solution and the cost of the manpower that is involved in processing any insurance contract is obviously taken out from the premium that they charge, right? So here, since the system is built in such a way that it has got AI capability in it, it has got the module driven core system, so you need not actually spend a lot of time in reorganizing or coding, or create a separate API or create a separate middleware to suit your requirement. Absolutely not required to spend a lot of money and energy on that. And also, when it comes to the processing, unlike more than 15-20 people in the process of creating a contract, can be reduced to as low as 2 to 3 members. Okay, so that cost is obviously reduced to the customer. So the premiums can become cheaper that way. So the rate that is filed with the regulator is not going to change, but then the expenses part comes down so that over a period of time, insurers can go back and, you know, relaunch products with a lower price. So that benefit straight away goes into the pocket of the customer. So that way it is, win-win solution to the insurer as well as to the customer.
So three main points basically. One, your turnaround time is very small, 7 days, 7 days. Two, you are giving some sort of cost benefit to the company, which the insurer can, pass it on to the next product in terms of a lower premium. And the third point was better, processing of claims and the entire process. So that's good. But in terms of cost, how do you compare with your competitors?
I think we are, I wouldn't say we are the cheapest, but then we are affordable in terms of the cost. Okay. And since it is a cloud solution, it can be quickly deployed and the maintenance cost is pretty low. So as you know, the insurance business actually has a seasonality factor.
Correct.
So if you look at Jan, Feb, March, that is the quarter which gives 50 to 60% of the business to insurance companies in life insurance typically. So what happens is whenever there is a load factor, companies can actually look at having higher bandwidth in the cloud. And whenever there is no season or low seasonality effect, there they can actually switch back to the lower bandwidth. So that gives them a lot of edge over the core legacy systems where the server is on the premise. This solution is much beneficial to them. So that is one aspect in terms of the cost saving. Two, when you actually move to the cloud, the number of resources, the people that manage your entire server at your place as an insurance company can actually be sized down considerably to ensure that, that it's outsourced to a cloud facility provider where it works on a remote basis. Just on an email, you can give the requirement and things can go. That is one advantage. The second part of it is basically we have a SaaS-based model for pricing. So the cost basically is typically whatever changes they look at it, minor or major, we simply put it into the number of man-hours that we spend to build that and straight charge that. There is a one-time setup fee, which is very nominal when compared to the companies outside what they charge. You can say it is as low as 20% of their cost. Okay, so quickly they can go for that customization and that with minimum expenses, they can launch a product within no time.
So scalability, I think, is one of the most important factors that you offer, because insurance market till today are tax driven in terms of the tax driven. So naturally, Jan to March, that's the time when they need to invest, the consumers need to invest, and that's when they start buying policies. But I think, the pandemic has also taught us some lesson, because during the pandemic, demand for certain specific kind of insurance products zoomed and certain other products came down. So if you have such, such scalability, if you offer such scalability to insurers, they might be in a better position to, service these claims and everything.
Absolutely. That's one biggest factor when you look at any partner as an insurance company. Scalability is something should be a default facility that you should look at. Digital capability that is required today, because unlike 20 years ago or 15 years ago, to purchase an insurance policy, it used to be 3 or 4 meetings with the salesperson, be it an agent or be it a corporate agent. Customers used to spend a lot of time in understanding what exactly is the product, the features, and so on and so forth. Whereas today, people come online quickly. You and me today insure our cars online. Simply just go there, give you a vehicle number, rest of the details pop up. You just need to select the add-on features that you want to, and then simply pay the money. So it all happens over a period of 2 or 3 minutes. So the digital capability is something which is a default today. Since Gradatim is built in the last 5 years, which you can say in the insurance industry is the most happening time, because that's where the transformation actually started. So we started with taking off with the transformation requirements. So we made sure that our platform and our core system and our modules are digitally capable, and they can be plugged in any point in time to ensure that you have that customer service capability online and offline too. And also for your various partners and intermediaries to log in online and then simply put up your quotation or do a customer service call or do a claim processing or organize a meeting with a TPA. All these things can digitally happen today sitting at their place. Unlike earlier, so many faxes used to go, mails used to go, people used to interact over phone. A lot of physical intervention used to be there. But with this system, which is AI compatible, which is digital compatible, which is ready to use and plug in as a module without interrupting the core system that they're already using. So this can work like an extension, and this can be used exclusively for any one particular activity, like a customer service activity or like a code generation activity or even an underwriting process too. So that is definitely an edge when it comes to Grad AI team to pitch to the customers. And I think that's what they like most of the times. And they always say in the feedback as well that they're happy to see that the digital capability is good enough to cater to the existing customer needs.
Correct. Yeah. So basically, technology, Grad AI team has been revolutionizing the insurance market to some extent. In fact, it has revolutionized it a lot. Today, sitting at home, I can buy any insurance product. I can file claim online and I can get my money online. So with that, Satish, we come to the end of this session. Thank you very much for joining us. See you soon. Thank you very much.
Welcome. Thanks a lot. Thank you.